So guys, welcome back to the next episode of my summer 2020 campaign playthrough. And today we are going to play the five maps from the blue series. And as you can see, I already got all the author medals because I obviously fucked up the recording once again. Yeah, the audio was really messy and it was really hard to understand what I even said, so I just decided to record this again because I would like to have good quality for once. So yeah, we are just going to play through all the maps again. And yeah, maybe you can improve some PBs. At least I want to have one solid run on every map, which shouldn't be too hard. So yeah, let's go with the first map, which is map number... which one is it? 11, I think. And on this map, there's a trick in the beginning, because you can go to the right here, because there is an extra booster, which obviously gives you extra speed. Then you have this nice dirt wall right. Then you have this reactor boost into the quarter pipe. I just lost. Good. Nice. Okay, so we're gonna do this again. So tap the boost. Don't hit the pole, obviously. Go to the wall right. Okay, that was a really low one. Pretty nice. Then with the reactor boost. Then maybe don't lose grip this time. I said don't, fuck. I remember the first time I tried to record the maps, I almost one-shot this map because yeah, it's rather simple. Okay, good start, I think. Please let me make this wall right. Okay, I rather saved it, but not bad. And in the end you can do a roof it here. And fly into the finish. Nice. Not bad, not bad. Yeah, actually really bad to be honest. I'm so far behind WR. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Since these videos are only supposed to show the maps and yeah, how you can drive them in order to get the offer medal. So it's totally fine. Okay. Here in the beginning we have a small reactor boost part, which kind of works like a magnet. Then you have to slide to the left through these beautiful trees. Then you have the slalom part, which isn't too easy. Ah, fuck. Tried to risk it. Yikes. I think you can also do a small shortcut through these trees in the beginning. But yeah, I don't know what the best route for this is, so I'm just gonna take the intended route. Yeah, this one. I think you can cut this somehow. Oh my god, what am I doing? So, maybe I can get it now. I hope so, because actually it isn't that hard. I can maybe save it a bit more. Yeah, nice save. Great. Went way too much over the crest. Problem is that you can barely even see the crest since there's so many leaves over it. Oh, this started to slide way too early, I think. Yeah, here you can also cut to the right, 100% sure. No! Oh, I hit the penalty dirt. Okay, it's slightly slower than my PB, but yeah. Was an okay run, I think, so that's enough for me. Okay, what was the next map again? Ah, it was this one, with the bobsleigh beginning. Which is not that easy. The first part is easy, but the second one here can be difficult, because it's very easy to flip your car here. And you can definitely do it full speed, but it's tough. You need to get a good line. And getting the good line is pretty tight. Yeah. Okay, wasn't that good, but also this slide. Ah, the slide is so tight. You really need to start the slide as early as possible, but yeah. You need some quick steering for that, and that is rather difficult for me. Boom. Also the ghost which you can see over here is my PB on this map. I didn't hunt this map, so it's easily beatable. Okay, released a bit too much in the end, but... Okay. Nah, I touched. Wait, am I beating my PB? What? Okay. That one is so bad, but I'm also almost 3 seconds behind the world record. Yeah, I don't know what the correct line for the end is. Haven't figured it out yet, but I also didn't really try, so it's no surprise. So on this map you have some nice reactor boost parts. In the beginning you wanna go to the left or to the right. Then you don't want to hit the ring actually. So, need to try this again. Ah, I slid on the crest, fuck. So you wanna land smooth, get the slow motion, fly through the ring, which is another reactor boost. Then, after this checkpoint, you need to go hard to the right because there is a water pipe jump upcoming. A bit too high in the end, but not too bad. I think we can beat my PB here. Yep! Only by 100th of a second, but it's the PB. And next map. Which one was that? It was this one, okay. This one also is pretty cool to drive, in my opinion. In the beginning you have another quarter pipe jump, which you wanna take as low as possible, as always. I think you can also do a small slide to get a better angle. Okay, that was really high, fuck. Just gonna continue. Then you have this nice slalom part, which is pretty easy to get full speed. Then you can jump into a slide here. Then you have also another slalom with this new block. I don't know what the name of this actually is. Ooh. Oh, what? I hit my chem change button. Ah, I had air time. Yeah. Could have beat my PB here. Which isn't hard because my PB is almost 2.5 seconds slower than the world record. As you can see on the left over here. Currently I'm ranked 284 in the world, which is really bad. Okay, that was a good quarter pipe jump for once. There is the 0.4 in front of my PB. Then another slalom. Zack, zack, zack. Then jump into the slide again. Another slide. Then survive this. Okay, not that good, but okay. Then you have this one. All of these turns are still blind with chem 3. It's incredible. And full speed ends. Nice. Easily PB. So let's see what time we will get. Ah, it's still so slow. Pretty much exactly 2 seconds behind the world record by Clem Funny, whoever that is. Oh, and it already was the last map of the Blue Series. Okay. So yeah, all of the maps are rather simple, except for some parts, which can be a bit difficult, but I think we managed to do it quite well, so yeah. And in the next part, we are going to play the Red Series, and after this there already is the Black Series, with the last 5 maps of the Summer 2020 campaign. So yeah, I guess see you next time, when we are going to try to play the maps from the Red Series. Bye bye!